A single toilet for a basti of over 5,000 people is a daily reality of 50 million people living within informal settlements of India. These are the poorest of the poor who do not have access to even basic sanitation and water facilities because they live in temporary settlements, which means that the civic body does not provide any services here. For sanitation, slum dwellers pay less than a dollar to use a community toilet, which generates revenues of $43 million a year. The most marginalized pay more than $120,000 per day for the most basic necessity, yet the facilities are rarely maintained. Around 78% of community toilets in Mumbai slums lack water supply, 58% have no electricity, more than 70% have no soap and wash basin, and many don't have proper doors or facilities for women to dispose of sanitary napkins.
उसके अंदर कनेक्शन है, कनेक्शन सब टूट गए हैं, पानी भी नहीं आता है, डब्बा लेकर के आना पड़ता है, साफ सफाई अंदर है नहीं।
Amchi, through its Tanki project, provides for a robust wash ecosystem to protect communities with limited access to water and sanitation through four interventions and approaches. These interventions are anchored by a shared commitment to local solutions and collaborations. Repurposing physical sanitation infrastructure. As a part of the government's flagship program, the Swachh Bharat Mission, a public toilet is underway within the community. But is building a new public toilet going to solve the problem of sanitation and open defecation in urban India? Amchi is bridging these gaps through technological innovation by adopting a decentralized mechanism of rainwater harvesting, which uses mobile and Internet of Other Things, IoT technologies, to augment fresh water resources and strengthen wash inclusion, response and implementation. Community capacity for dignified sanitation. Long-term sanitation change can only occur if the entire community contributes as a shared collective vision for tackling issues of sanitation and waste disposal. Women are made aware of their rights to exercise their voice against the inadequacy of the system. Amchi collaborates with the community members and local government to build capacities and demand programming all water sanitation and hygiene services. Simultaneously, it allows for relationship building with elected officials to ensure efficient delivery. Sanitation behavior is hugely affected by poor public infrastructure, lack of awareness and accountability. This behavior change requires deep-rooted interpersonal solutions and long-term engagement with the intended beneficiaries, as these are coupled with social norms, religious beliefs and traditional practices. Therefore, through close community workshops, we focus on establishing trust and long-term relationship with the community and create awareness on toilet use, maintenance, sanitary pad disposal, menstrual health and domestic hygiene practices. Wash literacy. By partnering with many local NGOs, community organizations and government organizations, Amchi is also creating wash literacy, especially among kids, to make these services more accessible and equitable. In codependent societies, collectivization can accelerate justice. We at Amchi believe that technological innovation combined with a shared collective vision for equitable living can result in the transformative delivery of wash. Through our four-step program, Tanki, we are enabling the most vulnerable and marginalized groups to live a dignified life.